DR103. The Green Party accepts that people always have used and always will use drugs. And therefore, there will always be people who produce and supply drugs. DR104. The Green Party defines drugs as synthetic or plant-based substances that have a substantial psychoactive and or physiological effect, direct or indirect, on the human body.